Tibarn's party takes a long, circuitous route, leading them east around Lake Semper. The Hawk King's company includes Queen Alincia of Crimea, her trusted aide Lucia, the Heron Prince Rayson, the Laguz warrior Ranulf, Daein's King Peleus, and the Queen Mother Almedha. While they receive reports from the other two groups about the Disciples of Order, they have encountered no resistance and have thus far traveled in peace.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.